To make a Sierpinski triangle, simply connect the midpoints of an equilateral triangle and then color in the upside down triangle in the middle. You can continue that pattern for each of the newly created triangles for as long as you like, or as long as you can keep fitting triangles in. The pattern goes on forever in both directions, thus making it a fractal.